ambushed by a soldier in red. Squad wiped out. Warehouse on the edge of town. They were gathering civilians. A kid.
Survivor spotted. Don't let him escape.
Fight.
Thanks. The warehouse. I know how to get there. It's through that gate. You have the car key? Come on. I know someone who does. Follow me.
Thank you.
transmission received. The keeper is approaching. Watch your backs!
There. That should let you through.
Right. Thanks, kid.
Avenge!
I couldn't shoot.
Mom.
And Dad. Right? But I couldn't move. I was too scared. But...
Please! Please! Help me avenge their death!
Thanks.
complete.
Thank you.
You know, this is the first time I've ever felt the rain on my skin. But then again, I hadn't even seen the sky until a few days ago. So you're Vincent Valentine. Keeper of the Proto-Materia.
Proto-Materia?
Yes, the key to controlling Omega. We know you have it. Hand it over now, and I'll kill you quickly. Not one to bargain, are we? Then I'll make sure you suffer. Time to die.
Lucrezia. Why? Awake.
Talk! Why did you let this happen?
Silence!
You...
Silence!
Well, look who's awake. Hold on. I'll release you.
Where am I?
Safe inside the WRO headquarters. I carried you back here from Edge, after you collapsed during your fight with Deep Ground. It seems like the beast inside you went a little wild back there. This happen often?
Went wild? Do you mean chaos?
Chaos? Your body harbors the chaos gene? Oh, so that explains your relationship with Dr. Lucrezia Crescent. Were you the product of one of her experiments?
Lucrezia's experiments?
I apologize. That wasn't what I meant.
Wait. Lucrezia was researching chaos?
Don't tell me you didn't know. Crescent, Shinra Class A scientist specializing in biotechnology. In her research thesis, The Planet's Pulse, she refers to chaos as one of the sentient xenoforms residing among us. However, the theories that she presented in her work were so abstract and complex that no one in Shinra took her seriously. I'm so sorry. Still, I heard rumors that awaken. Are you all right?
Can I see that thesis?
Unfortunately, no. On top of being obscure, it was never even submitted to the Shinra database. All I know is what I saw while going through the company's archives.
Vincent! Have you recovered already? What is the status of our keeper?
His location remains unchanged since the confrontation. We can assume this is the WRO headquarters.
Good. Two birds with one stone. So, Rosso the Crimson told you that proto-materia is the key to controlling Omega.
Yeah.
Any ideas?
Soul rot of Terra Corrupt. Quelling impurity, purging the stream. To beckon forth an ultimate fate. Behold mighty chaos. Omega Squire to the lofty heavens.
Where'd you...
A passage from Dr. Crescent's thesis. But that's all I know. Unfortunately, I only saw a fragment of the document. However, chaos, Omega, and... all seem to be connected to Dr. Crescent in some way. There's no other explanation. I think we'll need to gather more data on her to get anywhere.
What now?
Couldn't be.